another name to those boards. Not etch another name into any of our memorials. That's why we're here. And that's why we appreciate the foundation. On page 9 of the program, everybody can turn to page 9. We ask you to support those who support the first responders. The First Responders Foundation Booster Club helps keep the bills paid for the First Responders Foundation. We have booths on both ends of the arena tonight to help you sign up if you choose. It's a $40 donation, it's a year membership. The man to my right here, almost a decade ago, Jerry Holman. Jerry, sir, Jerry, you stand. These two men came up with an idea to create a charity that is going to support Omaha's bravest and Omaha's finest. In the last decade, they've raised over $1.4 million to be purchasing equipment through a community outreach supporting the rank and file. All the rank and file police and fire, please stand up. Every Omaha police officer, Omaha firefighter, please stand up. Remain standing, folks, remain standing. Right on behalf of the families of first responders, your passion and dedication has helped get us home on what to say. And we thank you. Will everybody in the arena please stand up? Everybody in the arena please stand up. On behalf of the grateful community, Ray Sauber, we thank you for making Omaha a more safe place to live. We give a round of applause for this hour. Ray Sauber is retiring at the end of this year. This man has more passion than most police and firefighters I know for the job. This guy cares more about this community, cares more about the rank and file than anyone I know, and his heart's as big as gold.